been told that Brook Hill Baptist Church is haunted. Well, I'm here by myself. I'm not going to see. I was here before by myself, and I ain't hearing nothing. But let's go take a look. Very, very quiet. Oh, man. Who in the world did that? Somebody won't leave these windows alone. Okay. Oh my gosh. It's haunted by a paper 9-foot giant. Andre the dog Goliath. That's Goliath. With his broken spear. See my hand? You're way up there. Even did a little bit of damage. Travis put that in the right spot. 1 year later. Somebody had to take the book out. Almost a year. That's sad. And thing happens, you know. I gotta get in here and do some stuff. 7:21. That was the last time I did that. Golly. 2018. What in the world did I put that there for? Oh, 7:21. That was. What a difference. It was about a year ago. I got to get to work. Sunday, do it. That's a lot of doing. Trying to get all these written down, stuff like that. This is the Bible I brought. And somebody evidently has been flipping through it. It's an old Bible from the 1890s. I'm out here on the church lot. It's a church. And it's been 2 weeks since I've been out here. I wasn't coming here last week to see if I can do a little bit of metal detecting, but my niece and my little younger nieces and my little nephew couldn't come, so I just got to heck with it, yeah. But I'm gonna go out here and see if I can find on this little volleyball area that they have for volleyball. Had like a net up and stuff, and see here, that was that right there. So gonna see what we can do as far as finding quarters, dimes, nickels, what have you, and maybe find something other monies. She found that dime a couple weeks ago, so see what I can find, get some good hits and stuff. Yeah, we'll see. Okay. Guess what? I found something. Oh, I can't believe it. Out of that hole right there. That piece of aluminum. Trash. How about that? I found a car. Another week, me and my niece found a dime. Well, she did. And now, aluminum trash. How great is that? Well, found me a in the hole there, kind of laying flat ways. Found a 1996 quarter. It's better than nothing. Pretty awesome. My niece found a dime out here the other day, a couple weeks ago. But I was hoping that said 1964. Nope, we didn't. And a piece of aluminum. And no way it is anything. It might be aluminum too. Pipe. pig iron, and clearly in 1996 ore found on the ground there. It's got a different feel and sound to it. Is that about like 18 years old? Yeah. 18 year old quarter. Oh, I'm sorry. 22 year old quarter. Yeah. So, yeah. Well, that's all I found. And it's already 9:30 something other. Go home and take a shower. First time I've done this, and well, since 2 weeks, but other than that, it's been a while since I've done it. Go home and see what it looks like. I'll see you later. Can't get all that off there. I'm playing face down and quarter side was up, so. Anyway. I think the other thing was called pot metal. That's all I was trying to say, pot metal. But there that is. Yeah. Put this in the church. Take it back to the church and put in a little money box thing. Can you tell everybody what this is?
The Adventures of Elmo and Grassline.
No kidding. How long has it been since you watched this?
It was like 2.
5 or 4. Maybe even 3. 12 years ago.
Even though I love Elmo.